getting angry, having to ask the same question a second time. Where did they go? This point we're trying to gain another few minutes outside so they could play. But no one could stop me from playing. Think in terms of all I had to do was close my eyes. And my whole world became a chessboard. I could see all the pieces. See the rivers and sometimes rise and fall. Felt like if I reached out I could almost touch them. I ordered them. They obeyed.
Do you think you'd go 15 minutes without thinking about it?
Like an ocean to a shore. But I'm open to distractions. Like a river
to a stream. Sure you are. Like a river to a
stream. They didn't think to tell me where they were going. It's the famous final scene.
Ah! Look. And how you try Sicilians to are great liars. Best in the world. Did you really make it good? He fancies you, m'lady. I am blind, but there are some things I can still see. Yeah. What we got here is a little game of show and tell. You show me nothing. I know you know where they are. It's finally time to leave. But come on. Yes, it's finally time to leave. You won't walk away from me.
Are you forfeiting? Take it calmly and serene.
It's the famous final scene. It's been coming on so long. You were just the last to know. It's been a long time since you've smiled. Seems like oh so long ago. Now the
so much fucking. And the Sicilian women are growing cold. The teachers don't love that. That's why I am. Soon the winter hair. Will be here. Black hair. And there's yeah, no absolutely amazing to me that here we are hundreds of years later and Sicilians still carry that nigger gene. Now I'm quoting history. It's a fact. It's written. Love this guy. Your ancestors are niggers. Now the lines have all been ripped. Great grandmother. Fuck the niggers. Yeah. And you knew them all by heart. But you had a half nigger kid. Now you move toward the door. Your part. Here it comes, the heart. And you're a cantaloupe. Feeling different, feeling strange. This can never be arranged.
As the light fades from the screen. From the famous final scene. That's beautiful.
I haven't killed anybody since 1984.